Very simply, if I'm looking at a flat surface at right angles to the radar, if something like this were 1 square meter, it would have a radar return of 1,000 square meters. If I move it back just about 8 degrees, not very much, it drops from 1,000 square meters to 1 square meter. And if I move it down to a very shallow angle, like about 20 degrees to horizontal, it's now down to 1/10 millionth of what it was when it was up there.